Here are the top two gaming consoles of all time. Sony's PS4 and Microsoft's Xbox One, which were both launched in 2013. Now the price differs between the two. The PS4 is about $300, while the Xbox is at $400, in the US of course. Since 2013, PS4 sold double the units of Xbox One, about 82 million for PS4 and 39 million for Xbox worldwide. Both have exclusive games. PS4, for example, has God of War, and the recently released Spider-Man. For Xbox One, we have Forza, a popular car game, and Halo. Now here's the interesting part. There are about 2.2 billion active gamers around the world. About 87% of them play PS4, while the rest play Xbox. If you need more information, please visit gcpedia.com.